tachyarrhythmias of life-threatening non-cardiac conditions. Substrate deficiency. Both hypoxemia and hypoglycemia are life-threatening if not immediately recognized and treated. Shock, inadequate perfusion of tissues. Electrolyte imbalance. Hyperkalemia and hypocalcemia are caused by a variety of conditions and are associated with tachyarrhythmias. Toxic exposure. Many toxic exposures have the potential to cause life-threatening tachyarrhythmias.